This one was done in Manitoulin Island. It's called Siding. Watercolour, a lot of use of negative space. It's a fairly large piece. It's 24 by 36. Some of my favorite subjects were in Manitoulin Island. It's very rustic and very, the Canadian Shield really inspires a lot of artists as well.